Throwing Out Roses by David Muirhead. I threw your roses out today, the dead ones by the door. The last few petals fell away and blew across the floor. You said they never really last beyond the seventh day. That day has come, and now is past, and dead things cannot stay. Yet I can see in my mind's eye those roses still in bloom, and all your good friends standing by you sleeping in the room. I wonder where the beauty goes from roses, past their best. You told me once that no one knows, and said you needed rest. Perhaps the beauty went with you the day you upped and died. And maybe those dry stalks I threw had no more tears to hide.